Watching your Chakra Haute Couture.
Hair, you can see, it's beautiful, amazing long hair in a braid.
I love the hair. I have extensions in it. It's a little heavy, but I love it.
I'm the hairstylist for George Chakra. It's Greg Everingham, and 2018. The hair is country is not exactly the word, but it's fresh and it's springtime, and we wanted to keep a sort of very soft, feminine feel about it, but it had to be something that's not tight and what can I say? In fact, it's very country girl, but look like she just sort of braided it herself and stuck a few sort of flowers in it, except we're using pearls. These are George Chakra, George's idea to give it a little bit more sophistication. And I think it works very well. We're not overdoing the pearl thing, we're just sort of, it's just that little touch that takes it away from the sort of country girl totally. She's a very sophisticated country girl, yeah, if you could say that. She's more like the girl who decides to give up her city life for a weekend and then just sort of relax and just braids her hair and she looks great.
Serotonin in the bloodstream.